TFCOM here with a special guest. You gotta say your name?
My name is Jayla.
Jayla.
J-A-Y-A.
Okay. She is one of my apartment friends here, who's always coming over to pet the cats and the rats. So, what are you gonna be for Halloween? You can let go now.
Cinderella.
Cinderella. Ooh, pretty. You have anything you want to tell everyone?
I have a special rat had babies.
Ooh, a rat that had babies? Wow.
12.
12 babies. That's a lot of babies. Mm-hmm.
I had to feed them a lot.
Yeah, they eat a lot of food, too.
Them all died.
Oh. Okay. So, why don't you tell them about why you want to be on YouTube? What's special? Why do you want to be on video? Get back into camera. You're falling away.
Because I like cameras.
Do you like cameras? So cool, huh? See? You're gonna get famous, everyone's gonna see you.
And I have a dog to take care of.
A dog, yeah. So, how old are you?
Seven.
Ooh. You sure?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Now I'm eight.
Now you're eight. Yeah, so you're eight.
Now I'm eight today.
Today?
Yeah, there was my birthday today.
Oh, that's awesome. Big hug. Big hug. Happy birthday. Mm-hmm.
All the candy.
I
did not
say
none cake for my sister and my mama.
That's mean. Then ate this one, a big one, I ate a little one. Mm. So, careful not to fall. What do you want to talk about for this video? You want to talk about Halloween? Okay, what's your favorite part of Halloween, other than your birthday?
Scary Terry.
Scary Terry. Why don't you tell them about Scary Terry? Look at them. Your camera. Mm.
Scary Terry has no mouth. Mm. And Scary Terry does not like people older than me. Mm. He's looking for people older.
Okay.
So... Scary Terry was walking through the room, mm-hmm. and a little girl, she was 5 years old, was hiding somewhere for Scary Terry. She was scared. She said Scary Terry 3 times, and he came for a room.
Scary. So, Scary Terry kill people? Oh, ooh, that's scary. Spooky.
And a little girl is Scary Terry's friend.
Oh, it killed its friend. Oh, that's mean. I guess they can be together.
And they have a baby, one of them. He killed it.
Oh.
And a little girl come back alive and is trying to stay there with her friend and scratching the wall to come back.
Oh. So, what do you do to call Scary Terry?
Call Scary Terry 4 times.
You say it 4 times, that'd be in a mirror, or just randomly?
4 times
out of a mirror. Okay. I know, because we had Bloody Mary, and that had to be said instead in front of a mirror. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
In the dark.
Yeah, in the dark. Scary, huh?
I was
trying
to go, and you got scared and called Scary Terry.
Yeah. See, Bloody Mary, all she does is that you see her face in the mirror. She doesn't kill people. That's crazy.
Also, it's a different girl.
Oh.
There's two.
There's two? Mm.
And you kill dogs too.
Okay. Why don't you tell some scary ghost stories? Are there any scary stories you know? Look at the camera. Hey!
The haunted house.
The haunted house.
With ghosts.
Ghosts.
One day, a little girl and a mama was kind of something, but a ghost picked up a baby dad and a mama and a daddy and a sister. He was a visitor. He put them all in a ball.
Oh no.
Put a leaf back and spit them out. Guess what would happen?
What?
They all got blood over them.
Ew.
And a ghost was high and spook up.
Mmm.
And scared everyone in the whole town where. Like your story.
My spooky story. Let's see. Ooh. There's a zombie going around. And it's scaring everyone. But it really just wants a hug. You like me on the camera? So, almost. Let me see what time it is. Let me make this smaller a little bit. 6:30.
6:30. It's 7 o'clock.
Yeah. Okay. You have to go. What are you doing at 7 o'clock? You're trick or treating. Ooh, we're in this neighborhood.
To the haunted house. One of them was got one arm, and when a girl was hanging up on the chain.
That's scary.
And all of them wanted to walk up front of me.
Haunted house is too scary for me. My brother worked at one time.
I saw your brother. He scared me.
No, far, far away from here.
I went far away. I saw him, but he scared me.
He was wearing full armor.
I saw him.
So he looked like a statue. Then you came close and he was like, yeah, with a big knife. And we're like,
I was older than mom because I was scared.
Yeah. He started following me. He's like, so when I turned around, he moved out of the way and I'm like, where did he go? And he was messing with me. My other brothers, he would. Every time I turned away, he'd grab one of them. You know, they're making a deal, so they hit him. I'm like, he took my brother. Where's my brother? And I didn't know it was my brother that was in the costume. It was very scary. I was like, where's my brother's going? Oh yeah, we have a doggy here, guys. Doggy.
Can you pick it up?
You can come get her. Just don't step on the laptop. So, we have Tinker here. Look at you're too short for the camera, Tinker. Can you picked up? No. It's a doggy. The owners never take care of it, they're never home. So.
And I'm taking care of it.
Yeah. Little stray dog over here. She's taken care of. Aren't you cutie?
She tried to
let her go. Hello, get on my lap. Nope, you're just gonna sit there. Okay. We'll make you in the video and we'll just duck.
I know how to duck.
Yeah, it's your size now. You make me feel tall. So, let me see. What did you first think when you met me?
Huh?
When you first met me, tell them how you met me.
I met you when we was working with a rat.
Yeah, I had a rat on my shoulder.
I thought you was a girl.
Thought I was a girl. And you thought my roommate was a girl too. No. Oh, it's a nice puppy. Yeah, stinky puppy.
They never took him a bath.
Yeah. So. Why don't you tell them a little bit about yourself, like what grade you are, how old, like what's your color, things like that. Why don't you tell the people?
I was in first grade.
Yeah. Look at the camera, not me.
I go first grade, and I like pink and purple. Mm,
it's a pretty colors.
And my birthday is June the 2010.
I thought it was Halloween.
It is today. And
you only get one birthday.
And I'm day June. Mm,
mm-hmm. You only get one birthday.
I get two today.
No, I know the count.
Mama made me get two birthdays.
Do you know my birthday? It's also in June.
It's the first one.
No.
The last one.
It's June 26th. Whatever, because that noise be. The kitty is somewhere. Probably in that window.
Yeah.
Is there a kitty down there?
Let me out. No, it's right here.
Hello, kitty. We'll turn the camera. Oh, there's a kitty. There's a stray cat. We're going to turn the camera so the kitty can be in the camera. Kitty, look at the camera, little one. Hi, little one. We're outside and the cat's not used to me being outside. It's like, what are you doing? Come play with me. Okay. I got rats. Yeah, get back into the camera. There you go. So, it's Halloween, guys, also known as Samhein for you other pagans.
You don't need to take a bow. I'm going to take a bow.
She's just adorable. So, how long have you lived here, do you know?
About 7.
7 years? Wow, so you've been here almost your whole life. Wow. It's pretty
we
cool.
Just moved here.
You just moved here? I thought you said 7.
Yeah, I know. It is at
7. Oh, at 7 you moved here. Okay, so you've only been here 1 year. Yeah.
At 7. I was here a long day. I've been at home. I was moved here by Mondays.
Oh, you're only here on Mondays? Okay. So where are you the rest of the week?
We're not
going to
be here anymore. Sometimes we're
going to
move.
You're moving. Uh-oh. So this may be the only chance to get you in a video. Oh, both the kitties are looking out the window.
Mm. I got one and I gave it to him.
Yeah. She is the old kitty owner. They're both looking at us. Hi. Oh, they're looking down there. They heard another cat. Yeah, it's probably 7. Let me check. It is 6:43. No, it's not. 7. Remember, it goes up to 6:59, and then goes 7. You can leave if you want to. I'm just gonna be cute.
I have taken home.
Take the dog home. Home. I thought the owner wasn't home.
Maybe he's back.
He may be back. I'm making silly faces.
I would play Chucky. I would do this like this. I was
the best. Scary.
Can he buy you?
Mm-hmm. I have pretty wings. So, you know what I am for Halloween, right?
A skeleton.
I scared them when they first saw my eyes. I have robot contacts in, which you can't really see in the video. I'll post a picture on Twitter. Because you all should follow me on Twitter. That's where all the cool things come.
I can't go.
You can't do it. Look in the mirror and do something, the camera and do something super creepy looking. and try and copy you. Oh, creepy. Oh. Let's poof up my hair. Floof. I'm not a girl. I'm too pretty to be a girl. No.
Hello.
Now I have my hair all spiked up. And it's soft, right? You like how soft it is? I know, you didn't think boys could paint their nails. Yes, they can.
And boys can wear girl shirts.
Yeah, boys can wear girl shirts. And see, this is a girl thing, but I like it. I'm flying. Yeah, boys can do anything girls can do, and girls can do anything boys can do.
I cannot do it like boys can.
You can if you want to, but you don't want to.
I'm gonna stay up here a lot of time.
Okay, I'm just saying that if, like, sports and stuff.
I play sport, I be cheerleader.
Well, do you want to play soccer or something?
I do.
Do you play soccer?
Yeah, I got three choice.
Yep.
Football and
cheerleader
and soccer.
See, football, that's a boys thing. See, you can do boy things too.
I'm a girl football team.
I know, but there used to only be boy teams. See?
That's different.
Well, yeah, I'm saying yes, they're starting to get girl things. So boys can start doing girl things and girls can start doing boy things. Like, you know, a lot of nurses were only girls, and now they're boys and girls. And doctors were only boys, and now they're boys and girls. Yeah. Movies used to only have boys, and they would dress up as girls. Because they thought girls weren't nice enough for the movies. Okay, you should probably head off, okay? Maybe. Maybe. Fine, I'll check the time. Get off my keyboard. 6:47, that means almost 6:50. Not yet. You can go if you want to get on your costume.
I'm gonna take it
Okay.
He's here. Come on,
see, I have friends. Okay, bye bye. I'll see you tomorrow. Okay, I'm gonna finish the rest of my recording in line. Online, no. Inside, so the kitty doesn't get angry. Back up, kitty. Back up. Okay, I am inside the house. The house of houseness. Now my kitty won't be angry at me. Let me turn on the lights. Because it's dark in here, and I want to scare you, I don't know. I'll be right back. Fabulous. Fabulous entrance. My pink hair is glowing in the light. The end of it's orange. But the rest is pink.
Whoa.
If I don't fall over my own feet. I am feeling absolutely fabulous today. I know it's Halloween, so it's supposed to be all spooky. So I had to add my little skeleton makeup. I am a dead fairy. Or undead fairy, if you want to be technical. Whee! And if I feel fabulous, I feel fabulous. So I know these videos are supposed to be scared because it's Halloween, right? But I'm preserving Samhein, which is a religious holiday for my religion, which is Wicca, which is also a type of pagan. So I am going to teach you about Samhein, because why not? Okay, so Samhein, it starts on the 31st of October, typically at night, and continues until early November 1st. Basically, it's the night. Whenever it's dark, is Samhein. It's a huge celebration. Usually people march down the streets. Well, that's typically what they did in the olden days. Now, of course, we're not as popular. We've been outshined by Christianity. But usually the family will walk around the house or something. Basically walk around in costumes. Very similar to Halloween. In fact, Halloween was actually based on Samhein. We dance around the house. Typically, that's what we have now. We have parties inside, eat lots of candy, and be silly. And then we would go to see our ancestors, either at a graveyard, or if they were cremated, you know, look at their jar. And we'll say a prayer at their place of rest. And wish them good travels. And wish for them to bless us with a good life. Because our ancestors are always watching over us. Samhein marks the very first day of the year in the Wicca calendar. So today is our New Year's night, basically. So it's a huge party, lots of fun. You get some champagne and toast up in here. But unfortunately, I cannot buy that because, according to the U.S., I am underage. But I don't care. I got awesome wings. So, I feel like I'm like a model over here dancing. I'm just being really happy and loud because my roommate's not home. So now I can be as goofy as I want, and he can't judge. If you're watching this, Max, you can't judge me. So, Samhein. Typically, it's celebrated very similar to Halloween. In fact, Halloween came from it, as I mentioned. The coming door-to-door thing was a Samhein tradition where you'd walk to your neighbor's house. They would all come out in their hot costumes, and then all of you would walk to the next neighbor, and basically you get in this long line to go to the graveyard to see your ancestors. Typically, they would give you candy or fruit or something sweet. We like to joke it was to keep you awake, because a lot of little kids. But honestly, it was not intended for that. It is more of to prove that you are happy. Because if you're grouchy, without sugar, your ancestors will get very, very angry, and you will not get their blessing. And you will have an awful, awful year. You want me to the camera? Now, we would also decorate pumpkins, or gourds, typically, more of a squash type thing, if you don't know what a gourd is. We would decorate them to scare off the evil ghosts, or essentially, you know, scare them back into their graves, the ones we failed to appease, or maybe there's no family left to appease them. We typically try to go to each grave and make them happy and appeased, but there's always evil spirits. Let's say he was a murderer when he was alive. And he wants another child. So, you got the scary pumpkins to scare him away. He's like, oh my gosh, so scary, oh no. We typically make him look like demons and stuff. So maybe he's like, I'm back in hell. This isn't a human, this is a demon. I've never been really educated on quite the reasoning behind it. Hello. But we still honor the tradition of decorating pumpkins. I could not afford a pumpkin this year. Well, I could, but I don't have any pumpkin carving tools. So it would kind of be useless. What are you doing, Kat? So, this Samhein, I will spend with my cats and my rats. And welcome in the new year. Because what doesn't say welcome new year like a bunch of furry animals and loneliness? But I welcome in the new year with you guys. Typically, it's a countdown at midnight. I will try to go live around that time. Maybe, maybe not. Maybe I'll just do a countdown on Twitter. Get down. Get off my shoulders. Kitty. Okay, you can stay on my shoulders. I will do a countdown on Twitter. I promise to that. It'll be sort of a one more hour left. And possibly the countdown from 10. But since I don't have a second hand clock... get down. Okay. So I don't have a second hand clock. It'll be a little difficult to measure it well. I'll have to try to get it right when it's on. Like right when it's 10 or something. I can set it so that it'll count seconds. But whatever the case is, I will try to do a countdown for you guys. Because it's a huge holiday. It's the new year. You're celebrating the new year. I need some like poppers and fireworks. But unfortunately, America does not sell them during this time of year. But, irregardless, we still will have a lot of fun. We'll eat some treats and some popsicles and ring in the new year. So, do I also celebrate January 1st as the new year? I mean, it's a party. Who's gonna miss out on a party? I'm gonna celebrate it. Even if I don't technically. It's kind of my years. I like to think of my years are halved. Not really even halved. But here's a celebration for us. And typically January 1st is when I'll be visiting my father and his side. So I more of do it as a delayed Samhein celebration. It's kind of how we view it in there, or how I view it. So it's not even like celebrating two times. It's just, it's just more of a delayed party. So it's not even a half year. But I understand that the calendar year does not change in the U.S. until that time. What's with my wings? I feel like they're messed up. No? Okay. So I sort of do it as a thing. You can't bring in a new year without your family. Your family and friends. So that's why I wait till the 1st of January. That is typically my way of making up for the fact that the U.S. basically has decided my religion does not exist. But it's not even just the U.S. Most of the world has decided this. Let me see this. Bugging me for no reason. Okay. Most of the world does not celebrate Samhain, but a lot of Scandinavian countries still do. And a lot of places such as Scotland and Ireland and England, sometimes small towns there will celebrate it. But Samhain is a very important holiday for us. I typically don't celebrate as much as I should. I used to go trick-or-treating, which I guess is still celebrating it in a way. But this will be the first year I do not go trick-or-treating. Well, last year I didn't. Last year I went to a party and celebrate more in the Samhain tradition. This year, I'm at home. I have no party coming up or anything, and it's insanely depressing. But I'm going to party with you guys. You guys are going to keep me pumped. Pumped for the new year. I need to add some like music. You know, I'm gonna do that right now. Because I'm not good with edits. So it will actually come from my phone. Low tech, I know. Low tech commies over here. We're the commies, you know, we don't have American technology. let's see. Let me see what cool songs I have on my phone. Oh, Boy in a Band. That's not going to be my thing right now. Oh, this is perfect. Melanie Martinez, Pity Party. Because no one's at my party! So, we're gonna listen to music while we're dancing and being stupid. No, so Samhain is a very important holiday. It's very distracting, okay. Very important holiday for us. this music's distracting, but I love this song because I miss partying. Dante, you haven't been in the video yet. What's your cake? I should go buy cake. I should buy cake. Cake and candy and celebrate my own Samhein. I honestly don't have any candy. I bought cookies, but it tastes like shit. No, I had a lot of people asking me how I dyed my eyes, the little kids. And it's like, they're contacts. You don't dye your eyes. So I guess if you don't know, that's what it would look like. No, but I'm not spooky, as I'm sure Auntie and Dark are doing something amazing right now. Maybe even Pewds. I'm gonna lay down. I'm flying. Maybe they're doing something cool. I don't know. But I'm just gonna be laying around being dorky, because I have nothing better to do. Please wish me a happy Samhein, guys. Even if you don't celebrate it, this is really lonely. I've always had something to do during Samhein. The fact that I don't is actually really disappointing. I'm trying to be spooky for you guys, and I'm failing miserably because Elle's in the background. Elle's spooky. Maybe it's how I'm dressed. The girl in the beginning of the video, I did a cut around her neck with fake blood all over the place. It looks really cool, and basically she kind of let it, she kept rubbing it and getting it on her shirt and stuff, so it probably was not noticeable in the video. I tried, guys. I learned most of my makeup skills from my theater days. I did the makeup for all the plays in my high school. I also... sorry, I was fixing a little bit. My father, used to make his own movies. His laptop was unfortunately destroyed in a fire. So he does not have any of those movies saved, unfortunately. I think one or two might be saved. But it was destroyed in a fire. And try and get a good song on here. Here we go, Pink. Yeah, so he knew about a few basic skills for makeup, and he taught me a bunch of them. It's actually my first time using this eye... It can't be Tyrant Samhein. No, it's my first time using this eye makeup, particularly. It was some Halloween thing I found. Again, this was kind of a last-minute cosplay. Costume. I do too many things. I feel like I'm gonna have to list every one of these people, or I'm gonna get sued, and my video's gonna get taken down. No. Turn that down a little. Yeah, so he knew a little bit of it, but this makeup is pretty new, pretty last minute thing. I kind of forgot Halloween was coming up. Well, it's more of I knew Samhein was here. But for some reason, my mind didn't put two and two together, I guess. And I had a bunch of exams today, as well as, projects due today. So, very, 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 very busy day. Busy day. So, I did say I would do a schizophrenia video. I will eventually. But it's Samhein, guys. I don't want to talk about something scary. Not scary, but serious. I don't want to talk about serious. It's New Year's, guys. I gotta go party. Feels so weird having makeup on. I had to dig through my old packets and be like, where? What can I do? But I tend to scare a lot of people, at least. I can't be tired. You guys better message me to keep me awake. Hit my shoe. A countdown. I got this in Ghana. I'm just... Final countdown. So, it's been nice seeing all of you guys. Seeing all of you guys. I don't really see you. Please post a picture of yourself on Twitter or Facebook in your costume. And either link it to this video or link it to my Twitter. Or, I mean, you can even at me on Twitter. And I don't care. I would love to see your guys' costumes. And if you also celebrate Samhein and it's not just like Halloween to you, please tell me. I don't want to feel so alone. Yeah. It's very, very lonely. But I'm going to make it through. Because I am strong. Oh, great. What is the next song on here? No, 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 no. Well, this one's pretty good. I Love College by Asher Roth. One of my friends was playing it during my last Samhein party. So it's gotten stuck in my head now. I tried to mute it. I'm sorry. I'm sorry! No. That's why I muted it. It's a party song. Damn. I wish we'd get pizza Dollar Slice, man. Why aren't you in your costume? Go get your costume. I'm gonna let you guys watch The Beautiful Outside. Normally I would pause it or something. But just enjoy my beautiful house while I go and get this costume. Dance to the song. I'll make sure you do. I'll know if you did it or not.
But I can tell you a story or two. Yeah, of course I learned some rules. Like don't pass out with your shoes on. And don't leave the house till the pool's gone. And don't have sex if she's too gone. When it comes to condoms, put two on. Then tomorrow night, find a new joint. Hold the beer bong, nothing wrong with some fun. Even if you did get a little bit drunk. Time isn't wasted when you're getting wasted.
Look at this cute dinosaur. He is the cutest little dinosaur ever. He has a little tail. Go play. The other cat's looking at this. Let me turn the camera down. Look at this guy. Can you see? I wanted to include his cute costume. I'm gonna change the song because I feel like it's the bad influence to you guys. No, 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 no. I want a happy song. But all these are pretty sad. Well, here you go. This one's pretty much a Halloween-y song. Another Melanie Martinez, Mad Hatter.
This
a pretty good song, honestly. I've been, like, playing it on repeat all day. Dance, Dante, dance. You're doing it. It's actually a really good song to help people think about schizophrenia. It's not completely true, but it's a good opening joke. I was gonna buy you a costume, I forgot. That's true about YouTubers. You like us best and we're off our rockers. Completely insane. It's entertaining to you. Honestly, I'm not trying to be entertaining to you guys. I just am. I love crazy people. You guys be crazy and fun. I was supposed to have a guest this early morning. I guess this morning before I was in class. I know. We don't get a holiday off. It's a religious holiday. We don't get it off. Wow, America, aren't you a bitch? I guess it's because it doesn't technically start until night. But I'm sure also a lot of it is that, well, simply, no one in the U.S. knows about this holiday, it seems. Everyone should do Happy Halloween! No. All right. Everything begins. We're not doing Steven Universe, I'm sorry. Do I not have any other good songs on my phone? Savage Garden! No, I'm not playing Savage Garden. Savage Garden's not a Halloween-y song. See, I'm advertising you guys. You can't sue me. There you go. This is spooky-ish. T.A.T.u, 30 minutes. Loudest AC in the world! I'm sorry. I will keep my inside voice. This is a Russian band that started singing songs in multiple languages. I say started. I don't even think they're still running now. I think they both got off and got married. But at the time, it was two females and they were dating. I think they're bi. Well, I know at least one's bi because she has a kid now and a husband. I'm not sure about the other one. I haven't really looked into her. But definitely one of them was bi. Or Pan. It could be Pan. Or Ami. I mean, I don't know your sexuality. Or maybe you thought you were gay and you realize you're not. That happens too. I thought I was straight. I'm sorry. So technically my sexuality didn't change so much as my gender changed. But I switched from straight to gay. I like men. I also have, like, a few women. Rarely. Here you go. Rarely. I knew this girl I had the biggest crush on in high school, and I was like, I like a girl. I thought I was gay. I finally figured myself out, and then you change itself. I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm trying to stay awake, I think, is what I'm doing right now. Brofist. Or, punch the like button in the face like a boss. I can't do Jack. Like a boss. I can't. I'm sorry, Jack. No one can do you. You're too perfect. I love you. And I haven't watched Jack's videos yet, so don't spoil it for me. Actually, I'm probably watching it right after this, so it's not like... Unless you guys comment, like, instantly, you won't be spoiling it. I probably won't even check your comments after I watch it. I'm so excited to see Auntie again! I love seeing his little poofing up random places and stuff. Like, messages and things. If you guys have been on his Twitter, he's posted, like, the creepiest things ever all week, and it's been amazing all week. It's probably been all month. Super amazing! He even changed his name to Antiseptiguy, or Auntie. I don't know. I've been told I say that word weird. I say Auntie. If that's wrong, I would say sue me, but I'm broke. Please don't sue me. I am a broke person. Another tattoo, clowns. So I don't have to change it, because I already talked about you. YouTube, please don't take away my audio. I love these songs. I'll put them in my comments. Or not, my description. What songs they are. You guys can either look them up to go find them, because I won't post links. I'll just post, you know, the singer or the band. Clowns all around you. This is more scary than this time of the year. But I'll put them in the description. So don't remove my audio. I will sue you if I had enough money for a lawyer. I don't. I need coffee. I'm gonna make coffee, guys. The cats are like, what the fuck are you doing? Well, I should probably sign off now as I go make my coffee. And I will probably try to do an update with you guys, a countdown of sorts. So, I don't know, I'm trying to do something cool at the end. I'll do the religious thing. There you go, I should do my wicked thing. It's how we pray. No, I'm not flipping you off, that is how we pray. It's how we pray. Two fingers right here, one on your forehead. It's to get your senses, both eyes, and your brain. And I'll do this, I guess. I'll try to do it. Because no other YouTuber seems to, or no other person seems to know about Wiccan stuff. So I'm praying to you guys that you keep watching my videos. I'm going to pray and pray to my ancestors. My ancestors? No. I'm going to pray to them that you keep watching my videos. So, TFCom, signing off. Bye-bye.